Hello everyone, today I'll be showing you how to record 4K on Xiaomi Redmi Note 4. As you can see, if we go to the video options of this smartphone, it cannot record 4K. It can only record up to full HD, but the processor supports it. So I'm going to tell you a way through which you can find how to use 4K in Xiaomi Redmi Note 4. First, you have to download an app called Google Camera app. You can find it on the Play Store, but you won't be able to download it directly from Play Store. So you'll have to use a link that I'll be giving you in the description. So as you can see, I have Google Camera app, but I cannot share this link. So I'll be giving you another link for the APK. So once you've open the Google Camera app, you've installed it on your device, all you have to do is swipe from left to right, press the setting bar, resolution, and click it to 4K, and that's it. So thank you guys, I hope you enjoyed my video. Till then, subscribe and like.